Not everyone can own a Gold Cup speedboat or even a cruiser or an outboard job. But a pair of skis comes cheaply. And all that's needed is open water and a stray rope hooked to a speedboat to make human hydroplanes out of otherwise normal people. An old pair of shoes mounted so the feet can kick free, just in case there's a spill, and a pair of 5 or 6 foot tapered cedar blades take the championship seafare skiers at 30 to 40 mile speeds past throngs that line Mount Baker Beach. The good ones can ski for hours without ever getting wet except from the flying spray. Once up to speed, it's possible to ski on just your own bare feet. But the variety of possible substitutes is amazing. There's even a water skier's flying saucer, complete with spinning.